Barn is Chicago scene at Eli's Cheesecake here in Chicago's Northwest Side. Impossible not to stop and smell this whole entire thing. This is their headquarters, everything made here in Chicago. I'm going to talk to the founder's son, Mark, and also the pastry chef on that giant big piece of cheesecake that they make. That's their signature thing for Founders Day. That is the Chicago scene now. Let's go inside and say hi. It's never a bad day when you're surrounded by cheesecake, and I am in the R&D lab here at Eli's, and I'm here with the son of the famous name. This is Mark. How you doing, Mark?
Doing great today.
So happy Founders Day. That's coming up here in a second, and that's why I'm here. But for people who still have not heard of Eli's, and if you're born in Chicago and you haven't, I don't know where you've been, but if you haven't, explain Eli's and the legacy that is the relationship to Chicago.
Well, my father, Eli Shulman, was born in Chicago in 1910. He went into the restaurant business in 1940 and had a great career in the restaurant business in Chicago. Eli's Stage Delicatessen on Oak Street, Eli's leading to Eli's Place for Steak on Chicago Avenue near Michigan, near the water tower. And it was there that he had a dream that he wanted to create a signature dessert for his steakhouse, and that became Eli's Cheesecake. And in 1980, Mayor Byrne, Arnie Morton, Rich Melman had the first Taste of Chicago that was in front of Tribune Tower on Michigan Avenue, yeah. And that's where my dad debuted his cheesecake outside the restaurant. And that really created this great opportunity for us to start slowly selling restaurants in Chicago, then retailers, then airlines, and we started to sell around the country and ultimately around the world. And today, Eli's Cheesecake is still a family business, now third generation with my daughter, Alana.
Yeah, I think that's very important for people to know that it's still Chicago family owned, which is what Chicago loves about talking about Chicago.
And all made in Chicago. Our bakery is located at Forest Preserve Drive in Montrose next to Wright College. Yep. And so we've been able to expand here in really with the great location of Chicago in the center of the country. We're close to O'Hare. And we have just over the years developed so many different types of cheesecakes, different types of desserts, of bars. It's a very fun and place you like to be, to eat. We do a lot of events.
You guys show up when one of our sports teams are doing well and they do that bet where they have all the things about Chicago. Eli's is always in there. But from block parties out in the middle of, the Norwood Park neighborhood to downtown parades, it seems like Eli's is always there offering up what makes Chicago so unique.
And my father always believed charity will never bust you, and we've really been involved with the community of giving back. At the holidays, we have a giving tree where all of our associates are given cakes to take to a charity of their choice. We're partners with Feeding America and the Northern Illinois Food Bank. We partner with Chicago High School for Agricultural Sciences with scholarships and internships. So being in the community, giving back to the community is such an important part of what we're about at Eli's.
And celebrating Founders Day has got to be part of that legacy. And that's why I'm here today, because I'm going to meet the executive pastry chef, Laurel, in a second. What is she going to demo for me here?
Well, Founders Day is coming up celebrating what would have been my father's 112th birthday. And at Eli's, no celebration would be complete without something big. So executive pastry chef Laurel Boger will be showing you how we decorate and finish a giant Eli's slice of cheesecake.
I can't wait. I'm going to check it out. Thank you very much, Mark, for letting me hang out in the R&D department here. And not tempting as it is, not sampling any of the product, but thank you very much and congratulations on the Founders Day.
Thank you.
Yeah, for sure. Now it's on to Chef in the other back room here.